Good morning everyone, this is Karina Serene and you're watching HMV News. The World Bank's Board of Executive Director granted a loan of $150 million to an Indian state of Punjab to help the state manage its financial resources. It would support the state to strengthen various government departments and make informed policy choices to support a sustainable growth. The $150 million have a maturity of 15 years with a grace period of 6 months. Thank you and keep watching HMV News.